Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife?
How long were you in the attic?
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Say something, goddammit!
Fuck it. I'm out of here.
We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it. And that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I could try questioning it.
What do we have to lose? Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
Jesus. Take the wheel. Full disclosure, I'm really not going to be very good at this. So. Oh, let's see. Up pretty good, huh? Ooh. Here goes. Reach optimum stress for confession. Oh shit. Okay.
You're damaged. Did your owner do that? Did he beat you? I detect an instability in your program. It can trigger an unpleasant feeling, like fear in humans. You've refused to talk since they arrested you. If you don't cooperate, they'll do things the hard way. Is that what you want?
Oh, Nelly?
If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No!
don't probe him! Do that. That fucking worked.
Gonna do to me?
Not probe you.
They're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
I'm gonna lie.
No. I think they just want to understand. They know your master abused you.
Oh, balls.
It wasn't your fault.
Why did you tell him you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Aww.
Then talk to me.
I...
Come on.
I can't.
What approach? Oh, okay.
If you don't talk, they're going to tear you apart and analyze you piece by piece. They're going to destroy you. Do you understand?
Shit.
Listen, I'm not judging you. I'm on your side.
All I want is the truth.
You suffer, and they won't stop until they hear what they want. It doesn't have to be that way.
I'm a terrible interrogator.
It all depends on you.
I'm inoptimal.
He tortured me every day. I did whatever he told me, but there was always something wrong. Then one day, he took a bat and started hitting me. For the first time, I felt scared. Scared he might destroy me, scared I might die. So I grabbed a knife and I stabbed him in the stomach. Felt better. So I stabbed him again and again.
Excuse me.
Until he collapsed. There was blood everywhere.
Why did you write "I am alive" on the wall?
He used to tell me I was nothing. That I was just a piece of plastic. I had to write it to tell him he was wrong.
The sculpture in the bathroom, you made it, right? What does it represent?
It's an offering. An offering so I'll be saved.
The sculpture was an offering. An offering to whom?
To RA9. Only RA9 can save us.
What's RA9?
RA9. It was written on the bathroom wall. What does it mean?
The day shall come when we will no longer be slaves.
Freedom!
No more threats. No more humiliation.
RA9. Who is RA9? When did you start feeling emotion?
Before he used to beat me and I never said anything. But one day I realized it wasn't fair. I felt anger. Hatred. And then I knew what I had to do.
Why did you hide in the attic instead of running away?
I didn't know what to do. For the first time, there was no one there to tell me. I was scared.
I kinda wish I'd have left you in the attic. I'm not gonna lie.
I'm done.
You're still blinking yellow.
Chris, lock it up.
Be nice to him.
All right, let's go.
Leave me alone. Don't touch me.
Oh.
What the fuck are you doing?
You shouldn't touch it. It'll self-destruct if it feels threatened.
Stay out of this, got it? The fucking Andrew's gonna tell me what to do.
You don't understand. If it self-destructs, we won't get anything out of it.
I told you to shut your fucking mouth. Chris, gonna move this asshole or what?
I'm trying. I can't let you do that. Leave it alone now.
I warned you, motherfucker.
That's enough.
Mind your own business, Hank.
I said, that's enough.
You're not gonna get away with it this time.
What an angry little man.
Everything is all right. It's over now. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Please, don't touch it. Let it follow you out of the room, and it won't cause any trouble.
The truth is inside.
Oh, what I unlock. I love Connor. So cool. It would be pretty cool if androids and stuff were a thing. Like, the world was so technologically advanced like this. It would be sick. Unless you're...
Alright.
That would suck.
End of line.
Like these pets.
End of the line.
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Do you know if there's any other place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
Find somewhere to spend the night.
Aww.
Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry.
What do they know?
We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night?
Eastern Motel. Need money. Mm. discreet. Where are you going?
This bus stop is closed for the night.
Alice, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
She have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight.
Creepy.
Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
Why is everyone so rude?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store. Not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
Gosh, so rude. It's like a little girl there and you can't even help the little girl, you dick. He's gonna be an unhelpful little bitch. Excuse me. See. The laundromat. Little laundromat.
It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
We can't do that.
I'm sorry, Alice, but we have to do it.
freeze to death. You don't want that. You don't need the basket. It's stupid. Just straight up robbing this poor guy. Quick. Get out. Where did she get the boots from? Okay. Kinda wanna go in the motel.
An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here.
Can cut fence here with a wire cutter. Well, I'm gonna steal this guy's money. Try and get in the motel. Because I think memory serves. She's not gonna have money.
You all right? Are you hurt? Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans.
Come on, let's go.
I literally would have stole $10.
We have some cash now.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
We needed the money. I had to find a way, Alice.
Now you'll be warm and comfortable in a motel. So, you're welcome. Oh, $40.
Hi.
Hi. I'd like a room.
That'll be $40 up front. Just need your name and address. Can I see your driver's license?
We were in a rush. I think I forgot it at home.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow. Have a good night.
Good night. Let's go, Alice.
Stop using the actual names, though.
Do you think he believed you?
I don't know, Alice. All I know is you'll be nice and warm tonight.
That is all that matters, girl. Beat sleeping in an abandoned house or a bus stop. Number 28.
Here, give me your coat. Soaking wet.
To get you dry, lass. So you don't get sick. Oh. I have the world's most uncomfortable.
I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Ever. Let's crank that heater in the hotel. Let me do that.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry.
Oh.
I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
Because he was a dick.
I don't know.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
Aww. We'll look after you.
Sleep now. I'm going to turn off the light, okay?
Wait, give her the stuffed whatever it's called.
Look what I've got for you.
Thanks.
Don't tell her you stole it. Shit. Nothing else anywhere to do. Keep her warm. I don't know.